I stand beside with Jannie Gingras, who will represent America in this World Championship. How are your expectations, Jannie?
Well, I mean, for sure, I came to win, you know, it'd be a great accomplishment. It'd be something that I'd remember forever. But, I mean, at the worst case, I'd like to be able to be in contention anyway. We'd come in the last couple of days, if you still have a shot to win, that'd be fun too, you know what I mean? So, but the main thing, other than racing, it's also to have a good time, meet new people, meet guys that you never seen in the past, and, you know, make new friends.
How big is it for you to represent America?
Oh yeah, it was a great, great honor, no doubt. There's many guys that could have been asked, and when the offer was extended to me, I was, I couldn't be any happier.
How fun is it like join the Elite Ops weekend in Sweden, in the Mastership?
Yeah, that was a big plus, no doubt about it. If the tournament was a different time, maybe it'd be a different answer, but Elite Ops is unreal. Every time I have a chance to come, of course I'm not in the race, but to come in and see it live, I'll take the offer.
You have good memories from this weekend before? Pinkman won here about 3 years ago, or maybe?
Yeah, it was 3 years ago. It was great. It wasn't the biggest race, but one of the nicest thrill I've had. You know, the crowd, the way they cheer in before and after the race is unreal. So, there's no doubt. Once you get the bug of coming here and experience and get the high of winning races here, it's hard to say no after that.
Do you looking forward to drive Colbrots?
Not very much, but it'd be a lot of news this week between the cold bloods and a couple of old start. I think it's new experience. Try to learn, and it'll be a lot of fun.
What do you think about your chances? Do you have look forward to the program?
A little bit. I don't know. I look at the horses I have, right? I don't even know any of the horses, but some of my friends here said that I have some good chances. So I think it's to try to make the best of it. If you have one that's not so good, I think finishing fifth, sixth, seventh, I think those points will add up as far as the championship goes.
From all Norway, good luck and have fun.
Thank you very much.